Sri Lanka Polujana Perumuna presidential candidate Gotabaya Rajapaksha attended a rally in Yatyantota today following the SPP's comprehensive win at the Apitiya Pradesh Sabha election yesterday. Speaking at the rally, where he was accorded a rousing welcome, the presidential candidate called on the people to back the SPP in the upcoming election and give him the chance to do his duty for the people.
We are holding this rally after our LPT election victory, when the people proved to everyone that we have a 70% lead. The Sri Lanka Podujana Peramuna and the Sri Lanka Freedom Party are together now. All I ask of you from here on is to do your duty, and I shall do mine to ensure you are safe and secure country for all. This is why I have come forward.
The former Defence Secretary later appeared at another rally in Ahaliyagoda as well.
Maxis, number one tie in Sri Lanka.